Welcome back, everybody. This is Sandra with Trading Made Simple, and I'm here to talk about one of my favorite types of option strategies. This is called the butterfly, and the reason I'm on the analyze graph is just to show you why it's called the butterfly. So a butterfly basically has these two wings and then this body. Well, apparently when they decided basically to name all these strategies, because there's a lot of strategies, right? If you didn't already know that, you could just go up to your trade tab and then go right under here and you could see all of these strategies. And so this one, of course, is called the butterfly. So now, you know, looking at a chart on Tesla a couple days ago, looking at a support area of around 180, putting on a trade for $70, and now this trade right now is worth almost $200. So, you know, we're talking, what, a 250% gain in a couple days. And the nice thing about these types of trades is that they're just so flexible. They're very forgiving as the stock is moving up and down or just chopping around. And you can see it expires today. And because this is on Tesla that has shares, I have to close this before the end of the day. In a butterfly, whenever you're making money, just like on pretty much on any option strategy outside of selling options, when you put this one on, you pay a debit. And so the debit paid for this one was $70. And so as it's in the money right before the close, I'm going to close this out unless it breaches a certain area over here that I've identified. And so what ends up happening is as it's bouncing around in here and time is decaying, that's what that purple line is on your thinkorswim graph. That's the money that you're making as time is passing. And then this is the amount of money that you can actually make for the entire trade. And so if I put this in the middle of the butterfly, you can see that, you know, it's the trade itself is worth about $417. And that's for a $70 trade. So you could see how you could grow a small account relatively quickly. Now, they don't all pin. However, if you get the direction right, and as price is moving towards the butterfly body, you're actually earning income because time is passing. And the four legs to a butterfly is that you're buying one, you're selling two, and you're buying one right below the strike price. So you're buying one above the strike price, the target strike price, you're selling two, and then you're buying one below it. Now, I know it may sound confusing, but it's actually really simple. And there's so many different types of butterflies that you can utilize. You could utilize a delta neutral butterfly, which is basically you're saying, hey, I think price is gonna stay within this period. Or you could say, I think price is gonna go up. That's a directional, just like a call or a put is. But with these, you're actually making income as time is passing. And so if you're not used to actually earning income, putting on a trade, then this just may be blowing your mind. If you're liking this type of content, I hope you like, subscribe, and share. Come to my Discord and learn more about different types of strategies. No, it's not a locker room type of Discord. This Discord is really about a whole bunch of professionals, people that are typically working and want to learn about different strategies. We also do swing trades that are just straight calls and puts, but we do like to utilize different types of strategies that normal everyday people that have jobs could utilize to earn a secondary income. So this is Sandra with Trading Made Simple, and you know how to get a hold of me anytime. Hope to see you soon in the next video.